The following contest is a tables, ladders, and chairs match. And is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship.
Make way for the ring general. Good.
Introducing the challenger from
plenty of battles waged. The ring general delivering a powerbomb.
The champ has this one in hand now.
Wow, just barely making it out. Display of stamina. The champ showing they're truly worthy of this title.
But things might only get harder from here.
That was supposed to be it. No one is more shocked right now than McIntyre.
Just launched his opponent overhead, belly to belly. The ring general delivering a powerbomb. The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night. Amazing.
And Gunther definitely thought that would put him down. I can't imagine he's going to take it easy on him after such a defiant kick out. He'll head to the ring. Bad predicament right here.
Piercing the throat.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Put in a position now.
My goodness! And then look at that!
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Oh, McIntyre just launched his opponent overhead, belly to belly.
Oh, insulting.
No way. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
No, he gets the shoulder up.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Just deadlifting their opponent and tossing them aside. McIntyre with an incredibly ruthless sequence.
Scary to think what Drew has in store next.
Retained. No. Challenger kicks out.
Obviously still has some fight left.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
And he's able to reverse.
Nice snapmare.
Ooh, a chop.
Boom.
He catches Gunther with a big counter. The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one. Back suplex onto the barricade.
McIntyre turns things around.
Sharp punch.
Hooked up.
Great power.
Inverted suplex. I don't think any of these suplexes. superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. No, sir.
Locked in.
The official asking him, is he going to tap? Is he going to tap out?
He's trying to hold on, but for how long?
Cocaine clutch, nowhere to go, but there is a way to break it. Oh. Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
He's got one thing on his mind with that chair.
The ring general delivering a powerbomb.
Can't be. Will the ring continue?
Try as you might, you just can't get the title off. Good third.
Well, tables, ladders, and chairs. Do I need to say any more?
Here is your winner, and still, WWE Intercontinental Champion,